Hi guys. So I'm gonna be showing all of my pigeons. I have this massive box of them. I don't have that many. I have quite a lot. Okay, 1 second. I need to get my other pigeon. All of my pigeons are downstairs. So I will be 1 second, and then I will come back. I just went to go get one of my squishies because it was downstairs. Sorry, I'll take a minute. I also have this box. So yeah. I'm gonna go through this. This is like my hard ones and my smallest. Alright, so let's start. So first I have a Rubik's Cube. So yeah. I'm not a big fan of it, so I might rate them actually. It's okay, but it's like kind of hard to solve and stuff. Six. Okay, so next I'll just do all my mochis as one. So I have 4 mochis. I have this dinosaur one. This dinosaur one. And this dinosaur one, and I have a chick. So yeah, I rate those 10 out of 10 because they're squishy and they're fun to play with and they don't really get boring, so I just really like them. Next I have this like avocado like popper thing, and you put like this ball inside there, then you squeeze it and the ball should go flying. I rate this a 7 because it can get boring, but it's quite fun. Next is this like puzzle tube thing. Don't really know what it is. It's quite fun and it's kind of boring at the same time. It's probably like a 5. Next is a snake. I rate these a 9 because they're really good and stuff. So yeah, I rate these 10. Next is some marbles. I actually kept these because I got them from my Christmas cracker. I kept these because my puppet was supposed to come. Turns out I just got my money back because it hasn't come, so I'm not gonna rate my marble. Okay, next is this. It's like a bicycle chain, that's what I like to say. I call it a fake bicycle chain. But I rate this 5 because it can get burned, it's not that good. It makes a lot of noise. Alright, so next is a mini monkey noodle. By the way, I don't know if you can actually get these, but I just got it off one of my other squishies because it like fell off it. But yeah, this is a mini monkey noodle. As you can tell, it's a lot different to an actual like monkey noodle. But yeah, I rate that a 4 because it's not that good. Next is a fidget cube. I rate these a 10 because there's a lot of stuff on them and I find them really good. So yeah. Alright, next is these magnets. I really like these. So probably like an 8. I don't actually like the colour of them. Because I got these at school, they're like the only thing I could actually play. Like one of the best things in the prize draw, but like I don't like the colour of them. Okay, so next is this textured tangle. It's got like a clear bit, a yellow and pink and blue. I rate this a 7, not an 8, because it's quite boring. Like it can get boring, but it has like a lot of texture and stuff and I like it. So yeah, and I like the colours. Next is a pea popper. They're kind of hard to do with just one hand, so I have to use 2. And they're kind of hard to pull, like push it up like that sometimes. Because it's hard. a 7 because I like them, but like, yeah, just like hurt your finger. My fingers, like, it really hurts. So. I don't know why, but when I go like close to the screen, it goes like blue. Okay, and last for this box, I also have another mini one. Can I do that just about? I have two of those. Next is a marble mesh. I rate this a 10 out of 10 because I really like it. So, yeah. It's my sister. Okay, so that's it for that box. So now I'm going to move on to this one, which has like all my like squishy kind of ones. I know my mochas are in here and stuff. And also my slimes are in here. I only have one slime, but yeah. Alright, first is this slime, which is my only slime. I used to have loads of slimes, but they all went like weird and hard and stuff, and so I got rid of them. I used to make a lot of slimes, but I don't anymore. Okay, so I rate this an 8 because I really like the colour and stuff. But I decided, me and my sister both got the same slime, and we put all of the diamonds in, and it was too many and stuff, and it took us ages to get them out. Oh my god. My sister's in a face mask and she's only got like a tiny bit of it off. She got to get the rest off. Alright, so next is this corn squishy. It was on the exact same shelf as my sister's. She got a banana though. They was right next to each other. So I thought I'd get one too. Turns out mine's a corn and hers is a banana. Hers is like blue and glittery, but mine just looks like this. It doesn't look very nice. And it barely has, it's not that squishy, so I probably rate this like a 5. So yeah. Next, this is dirty. Wait one sec, guys. Weird. Something wrong with it. I don't know what. Alright, so next is this squishy. I like the design, but it's really hard to squish. It's probably like a 3. This one's like that, but it's a bit smaller. Again, I like the design quite a lot, but like this colour in real life it looks like weird. It looks like a greeny brown yellow colour. It's not nice. But I like the face. This one's a bit more squishy, it's probably like a 5. Next is this. I kept this to like squeeze it like that, but the obvious squishy inside fell out. It's probably like a 2 because I had it for like a couple of hours and it had already popped. So yeah, it wasn't that good. I got it from the works. Most of my squishies from there are actually quite good though. Like, this is from the works. That's one of my squishies from there. I'm pretty sure this is. A lot of my squishies are from there. Like, a lot of my things are from there. And, Home Bargains, that's where I'm pretty sure. Most of my fidgets are from there. Some of them aren't. Okay, so next is this slow rising squishy that I got from Smiggle. It's, like, in some of the places, it's, like, quite ripped in a lot of places. Like behind the ears and stuff, but it's quite nice and it's like really slow rising. I like the design a lot, and it has like textures on it, like the corn thing here. It's like a rabbit in a corn or something like that. I wear that a 9 because I really like it. Okay, so next is this splat squishy. Unicorn one. Mind how dirty some of my fidgets are. I need to clean them. I'm gonna clean them today, but I might do them in like a couple minutes and do a YouTube video about it and post it like tomorrow maybe. But I might not do it today. I might do it tomorrow. I think I'm gonna do it today. But I rate this splat squishy an 8 because it's really dirty. Like if I just dropped it on the floor, that just made it like 10 times dirtier. So yeah, I wrote that an 8. Next is this This is like a bracelet, but I use it as a fidget because I don't actually like it that much. But I like this. A bun because I absolutely hate it. Next is this like pug squish, I'm pretty sure. It's like filled with like sand or something. I rate this in 9 because you can mold it in all the different like you can stretch it like that, and then you can like do lots of things with it. So yeah, I rate that a 9. Next is this. You can't get, like, on camera you can't really see it, but there's so many hairs on this. Everything sticks to it, and like, look, that like sticks to itself, and I don't really like it. I put it like a 6 because it's fun to do, like, it's kind of fun, but like, they all stick together. And it's all 9. Now, actually, this, like, it's kind of like a textured monkey noodle. But it isn't, and yeah, it's not as stretchy, but like, yeah, this is just like a pink caterpillar. I rate this a 7 because it can get boring easily, but you can also squish it like this, but it's not that squishy. Next is a monkey noodle. I rate this 10 out of 10 because it's really stretchy. You can squish it and it's quite squishy. And you can do those things with it and it's just fun to play with. Like stretching it like that and doing these. It's just fun, so 10 out of 10. Okay, I just have 3 more and these are like some of my favourite. This one I've had for a long time. It's not really like my favourite that much. I've realised this box is really, really tall. And it has scratches in, but oh well. Okay, so next I have this Solarizer Marshmallow Squishy. I rate this 8 because it gets kind of boring after a while, but like it's really nice and stuff. And I like the colours on it. Alright, so next is this Giant Orbeez Squishy. It's not that big, but it's quite big. It's like one of my big, apart from my marshmallow and this, they're like some of the biggest as well. I really like this though, and it's like a dog with like butterfly wings. So I rate this 10 out of 10. And lastly is this. My sister loves the noises of this. I rate this a 10 out of 10 because I love it. It's just like a pink Orbeez squishy. And now, I might be washing them, and then in that video when I wash them, I'll be sorting them out into these 2 boxes. So, yeah. Bye. Right. So, I'm going to sort in my next video that I do. Comment down below some suggestions on what I should do. But for the video, I think it might be my next video. I might do it tonight and post it, or tomorrow and post it. I don't know yet. So yeah, I'll be washing them and sorting them out into these 2 boxes, as I said. So